Hello and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name's Simon and I'm here to guide you through the next 7 days in your favourite hobby. Kicking things off, there are new releases for both Warhammer Age of Sigmar and Warcry, available to pre-order from Saturday the 20th of August. First up, the Arcane Cataclysm Battle Box pits the Lumineth Realm Lords against the Disciples of Tzeentch in a full-on magical showdown, and features a brand new Lumineth hero in the form of the Cenarian Lightener, as well as the new Cursling Eye of Tzeentch miniature. The Skaven Deathmaster and unique Sylvaneth character, the Lady of Vines, both of which were previously only available in the Echoes of Doom Battle Box, will also be up for pre-order separately. The constituent kits of the Fundian Strongpoint are also set to be released separately for the first time, including the Cronspine Incarnate of Gur, the Cleansing Aqualith, and the Megadroth Remains. For fans of Warcry, the Warcry Compendium provides updated rules for every Grand Alliance faction, making it the perfect supplement to the game itself. Meanwhile, the Chaos Legionnaires Warband and Mighty Centaurian Marshal are also coming to dominate the Gurish lands for the Dark Gods. Saturday the 20th of August also sees new pre-orders for Black Library, including the limited edition of Rogal Dawn, The Emperor's Crusader by Gav Thorpe, and the MP3 audiobook of Blackstone Fortress Ascension by Darius Hinks. Next up are miniatures for two popular Black Library characters, the dashing Arcanaut Captain Drekki Flint and the ill-fated Soulblight Vampire Cado Ezekiar. They also both feature in their first full-length novels, The Arcanaut's Oath by Guy Haley and John French's The Hollow King, available as a Royal Hardback as well as MP3 and ebook formats. Saturday the 20th of August also sees the pre-order release of Warhammer the Horus Heresy Aeronautica Imperialis Rulebook, a new hardback expansion that sees the dynamic game of aerial combat take to the skies of the Age of Darkness. This expansion is accompanied by the Vanaheim Area of Engagement boards, the Divisio Aeronautica and Legions Astartes aircraft cards, as well as the Legio Custodes Ares gunship. A day earlier, on Friday the 19th of September, fans of Necromunda will be able to pre-order two new kits in the form of the Corpse Grinder weapon set and the deeply disturbing Delac Spiker. On Warhammer Plus this week, Battle Report turns out the lights with a showcase game of Kill Team Into the Dark, featuring the game's brand new factions, the Imperial Navy Breaches and Crute Farstalker Kinband. The Crute are also the subject of this week's Loremasters episode, which delves into the storied history of the Tau Empire's alien mercenaries. With Act 3 of Interrogator on its way soon, we've also got a trailer to whet your appetite for the animated series, and on the topic of Warhammer animations, you'll also be able to enjoy listening to the atmospheric soundtracks of Interrogator and Angels of Death. Finally, two more classic issues of White Dwarf magazine will be added to the archives of the Warhammer Vault. To stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow our Facebook pages, our YouTube channel, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. I'll see you next time.